Hey, what's in the orange bag?
It's called a crayon carver.
Crayon carver.
There was literally a whole shelf of these.
It's a motorized crayon carver by Crayola. You can like carve into your crayons. That's kind of weird. And you wanted this.
Yes.
Okay, let's check it out. It needs AA batteries, and we have some.
We just happen to have some. I think it needs 2 batteries.
It's like some kind of milling machine, I think. We bought some generic crayons from the dollar store.
You saw my hair. Did you see any lice?
Oh, it comes with crayons too. It comes with Crayola crayons. Just 8 of them.
But that's fine.
But this crayon carver looks like a clever way for Crayola to sell more crayons.
There's a needle in there.
A needle, okay.
You rub this thing up against letters that you put here.
Yeah.
And it carves it into the crayons, which I think will be in there.
Well, we have some instructions to read. Getting started. Okay, batteries must be installed. Where's the batteries? Where do the batteries go?
They went right here.
Oh no, like where do they go?
Oh.
Can you get a Phillips screwdriver?
Yeah. And then yeet.
Yeah, they go in the back right here. 4 of them. That one looks good.
This looks old.
Yeah. Probably is old. Other way? Okay.
It needs 4.
You got this?
Me.
Okay.
I think we're almost ready.
Oh, I might as well read the next step. It says crayon shavings can be messy. It probably will produce a lot of crayon shavings. Trace inside each tile several times until carving is clear. Okay, number 1, stand crayon upright and push wrapper ripper down the label. Peel and discard the label.
That screwdriver tried to attack me.
Hey, I think I have the wrapper ripper right here. Right here. You can remove a wrapper from this.
Wait, I want to...
You want to try it with the Crayola brand?
Sure.
Okay. And then we should probably see...
Yeah, it digs into it with these kind of crayons.
I definitely like to see if we can use these generic crayons. Because, you know, they cost less than Crayola brand. I'm thinking they're about the same. Are these narrower? I think they are. That might not be good. But go ahead, use that... Wrapper ripper.
Yeah, wrapper ripper. Hashtag wrapper ripper.
Stand the crayon upright. Yeah, stand it like that. Like this.
And push, it ripped it.
Yeah, totally ripped that label. Peel and discard label. 2.
That's weird.
Yeah. So that's how you get rid of the wrappers, I guess. It left the groove in there. That's kind of
weird.
Meh. Not so fast, buddy. All right, here we go.
Oh, a polishing thing.
All right, hey, look. Here's how you do it.
A crayon polish.
Slide an adapter onto each end. Slide an adapter onto each end of a regular crayon. Push lever to right, A, and insert adapter with crayon tip into right cylinder. Okay. We're going to do this. We're going to lift that up. Put that there.
I'm going to write hello.
How do you get that in there? Well, here we go. See how that goes in there?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All of the digits.
Hey, is this to catch the shavings?
Yes.
Okay. Well, see how that's in there?
Yeah. I'm gonna make some arrows.
Fit adapter with crayon end into the left cylinder and turn until it slips into matching grooves. Close lid. Oh, you can use jumbo size crayons here. It says remove those adapters if you want to use jumbo size crayons. Number three, insert up to 9 tiles on the front bar, left to right. Slide button to on position. So you're laying out what you want to carve?
Yes.
All right, go ahead. Are you putting more in there?
Wait. Take it like off the groove side.
Oh yeah. Yeah, good call.
How would you get that needle thing out of there? Like it just sits in there. It can't carve. Oh.
It's going to go down. Do you have all the things you want in there?
Yes.
All right. Then we're going to turn this on.
Wait, a smiley face.
Okay.
We need smileys.
Okay, alright, listen up. Here's how we're going to do this. It says, slide button to on position. Wait, nothing's happening. Oh, here we go. Wait. Oh, it starts carving once you put it down. Okay, so hold stylus lever, lift arm and lower stylus into first tile. When motor starts, gently tracing inside the entire tile to ensure it's fully carved and crayoned. Continue until all tiles are fully traced and then return the stylus to the holder.
Wait, there's a holder thing?
Yeah, right there. There's the holder.
Crap.
Are you doing okay?
I messed it up.
Oh, well. Let's turn it and try somewhere else.
Yes,
you want to turn
it? Turn it.
Try over here.
Oh, that's a turner.
Yeah, that's a turner.
I'm going to make this swirly.
Is it grinding it?
Yes. I think I did it.
Uh-huh. Well,
yes!
Do you have a brush to brush that off?
Right here.
Okay. Well, shall we clean it off a bit and take a look at what
we've
got?
We have to take it out.
Okay. I can see how this can get really messy. But hey, it's okay because we're having fun.
Yes. Everything's okay when you're having fun. Now, you can
take a look at this thing.
See the swirly?
Here, let me bring it away from the camera a bit. Yeah, there it is. We have a little swirly mark. That is a... that came from this, from tracing that.
Wait, I'm going to see what happens if I do it without any things. And
oh.
Just free draw.
You want to go freehand with it?
Oops. Yes, I do want to go freehand. Okay, good enough.
Are those kind of hard to pull out?
Yeah.
So you're using the same crayon?
No, I'm gonna use a different one. I'm gonna use the lightest one I can find. Wait, no, I'll do blue because it's my favorite.
That's a metal tip, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're carving metal into wax.
Metal into wax. Crayon taker offer thingy majigger.
There's a lot of little pieces that we're gonna have to.
Oh, that's the big
store them
one.
In a bag or something.
Well, it goes on here.
What? Oh. Oh, all these holes on the top are for storing all the letter templates.
Oh, there's more than just.
Yeah, look at
what
this. I think these are the letters, and I think you have the symbols. Now, you're ripping a label off another crayon.
Ow.
What?
It shot at me.
Oh.
There it
is. That one came out kind of messy.
We'll try.
I'm putting these letters in here, and they stay in there pretty well. I mean, that's a nice holder. That's a good feature right there. So how's the crayon skinning going?
Oh, it's just going horrible.
Horrible? What's so horrible about it?
Okay, it's good enough.
So the point goes to left, I think? Is that what they said?
Yes, I did it right.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, the crayon tip goes into that side.
Yeah,
oh,
I did
yeah.
it right.
You're paying attention.
Okay, free drawing.
All right.
Okay, we destroyed our crayon. Now I'm gonna try to write something. Oh,
like
stylus?
Like freehand or with letters?
With letters.
Okay.
But put them in order.
Oh.
A, B.
Who comes out the B?
C.
There you go, right there.
But I need the B.
So you're going to load up.
I'm just gonna write Pepe right now.
How about a green crayon for that?
Yeah, green.
Okay. Can I try the crayon skinner?
Sure. Where is the P? Show me the P! Ew. Oh, yay, the P.
While you're doing that, I'm going to try the crayon skinner.
Oh no, we were dropping some digits. Show me the Pepe!
Kind of a weird thing to do with crayons, but we've taken crayons and put them in this candle.
Yeah, that was kind of weird.
Yeah, but we wanted to see what would happen if we put a crayon in there, and we learned if you pull them straight up. Oh gosh, that one's in there good. We might need pliers to get that out. Oh, man.
Wait, is it on?
Yeah, I'll turn it off.
Okay,
it's off?
It's on.
No, I turned it off.
Yeah, I know.
Man, I can't get that thing off. I'm going to get a knife to wedge it out.
Yeah, destroy it. Oh, here's a free drawing panel.
Okay. That makes it so that you won't go too deep. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
It controls the depth.
A free drawing panel. That's cool. I think I might use that sometimes. P. E.
Oh, you got the E, okay. Because I was putting the letters up here, and I was looking for the E. But I see that you need the E.
Put the new crayon in.
Wait a second. 1, 2, 3.
More are for the symbols.
Yeah, I know.
Here's our free drawing crayon. I think we did pretty good on it.
Green one's going in.
Pepe will soon be written on you.
Cool.
Feels bad, man. Green crayon. I know it feels bad, man. But you just have to have Pepe written on you.
I think the green crayon will like it.
You know what? If you're not gonna go in, then I'm gonna have to do it a different way. Oh, there. It worked. Oh man, yes.
Is he all good?
Wait, what? Okay.
Is that rotated to a good side?
Yes.
Okay. Oh wait, where's your P? Oh, you're gonna, oh yeah, you have to move it. Oh yeah, you're gonna do the P
okay,
and the E, and then move it.
P.
Yeah. E. Cool, here we go.
Perfect. I can't tell what that is. I'm just gonna turn that like it didn't even happen.
Whoa, you're starting over?
Yeah. P.
Uh-huh.
Then
E.
I'm going to brush that off.
Yeah. And that way you can see if you got it good enough. You might need a little more, huh?
Yeah, that's good. It just needs brushed off a little.
Okay. Moving the letters over.
How do I get this?
Well, here. Okay, that needs to go over there.
Then the P.
Yeah, there you go. That knife got it out, almost. Cool.
Soon will be the majestic Pepe. Okay, it's on.
What do you think?
Then the last one, E.
Well, it
our
says
custom
Pepe.
Crayon. Pepe.
Yeah, let's take that out and take a look at it. Set it right there, and if you get a closer look at this Pepe crayon.
Feels bad, man.
You think?
It's a Pepe meme.
Put down the table. Get a good focus on that.
Pepe.
Okay. Oh, having trouble keeping it. Oh, there we go. Pepe. Pepe. It looks kind of rough, though. Like, it's not as smooth as the package made it
but
look.
But it's still awesome.
Oh, okay.
Like, it's good enough.
Uh-huh. Good enough. I wonder how it would be on some of those fat crayons. You know, the big crayons?
Mm-hmm.
How about a generic crayon now? Can we give that a shot?
Mm-hmm. What should we write on that?
Generic? Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking like...
I'm gonna just free dry. Can I free dry?
I think so.
Okay.
These generic crayons, I think they're a smaller diameter than the Crayolas. Nope.
No, they're pretty much...
pretty much the same.
Oh man, our Pepe crayon broke.
Oh, he broke. Feels bad, man.
Yeah, feels bad, man.
Well. Hey, the point goes on that side, is that correct?
Yes. This is awesome.
So this is cool, huh? Worth $15?
Totally.
Okay.
Actually, it's $14. Or is it $14.99?
Yeah, don't you think that's close enough to 15?
There, it's on.
Okay.
Wait, can I free draw?
Yeah.
There's something in that. Hang on. I have to make sure it's all clean. Wait. This one. Wait, I'm gonna test over. It's not on. It was on. Huh?
Hmm.
I just broke the crayon.
Oh, the crayon broke? But it wasn't turning on, was it? Nothing. It's like we lost power. Our crayon carver just died on us.
I wonder what happened.
Well, I'm gonna have a look here. Weird. I'm going to switch out the batteries. Where's that screwdriver?
Oh, it's on the floor. It tried to attack me.
Okay. Got this?
Some of the crayons, like, didn't go on contact, if you know what I mean.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, they didn't go on the little metal parts.
The crayons, you say?
No, not the crayons, the batteries. Oh. Not crayons.
Kind of hard not to. Oops. Batteries are incorrectly. Let's try a fresh set of batteries. Yeah, the batteries were incorrectly.
I have to test it out. Without a crayon in, because if there's a crayon in, I don't want to injure the crayon. It's like giving crayons tattoos.
All right. Well, that's not working too well. I hear something clicking in it.
Well, our new toy just broke on us.
Yep, it broke. What's that pop sound? Was it making that before?
No.
Huh.
Wait, is it even turned on?
Yeah.
Okay, this is weird.
Well, what do you think we should do?
Get a new one.
Yeah, I think so.
Can we go?
Well, Toys R Us is closed now.
Oh, man.
Well, I guess we should stop this video right now, right? We have to take this back and get a new one. But it was fun, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And we hope the next one we get doesn't...
die.
Yeah. So, that's the crayon carver. And we had a little fun with it. But it looks like we got a defective one. Okay, I've been investigating here. And I just learned something. The reason that the motor won't activate is because of non-Crayola crayons. Right here is a generic crayon, the blue one. And then below it is the Crayola. You notice the Crayola is slightly longer? You notice that? Yeah. Well, pay attention to that. It's just very slightly longer. When this goes down, the motor doesn't just turn on. One other thing needs to happen for the motor to go on. This thing back here needs to be pushed back. This needs to be pushed back. But a short crayon, like this generic one, won't push that back far enough. So you have to use the Crayolas, unless you can find a generic brand that is longer. I still don't know what's going on with that clicking sound, that annoying clicking sound. That is not pleasant. But I
not
do.
Not pleasant to my ears.
Yeah, not to mine either. But we do know why it wasn't working on the generic crayon, because it's not long enough. Now, I think these mounts here, I think maybe a mount that is longer could be 3D printed so that it would push this switch back some more, and then you could use generic crayons. But until then, we just have to use Crayola crayons.
Period.